Here's how to access ELAC Libraries databases. Start at elac.edu. Click on the library link in the top right header. On the library homepage, you can access our A to Z list of databases in two places. First, you'll see it linked under the OneSearch box. And if you scroll down, you'll also see it linked in the Explore Library Resources menu. Clicking on either link will open a new window with links to our databases. On this A to Z databases page, you can refine these results using the filters across the top. For example, if you want to see databases that are best suited for Chicano studies, you can use the subject dropdown and limit to Chicano studies. You can also refine by database type. For example, if you want to see databases with books only, click on the Database Type dropdown and select Books and eBooks. To clear your filters and return to the full A to Z list, simply click the Clear Filters button at the top of the list. When you're ready to access a database, click on the name of the database. If you're on campus, the database will load automatically. If you're off campus, you'll be directed to the LACCD portal to log in. Use the same credentials you would use to access your student email and Canvas. Students can use their student ID number in the username box and the password they've created to log into their student email and Canvas in the password box. Faculty and staff can use your email handle and the password that you've created for your LACCD email. Keep in mind, only currently enrolled students, faculty, and staff have access to the ELAC library databases. Now that you're in, happy researching.